This is what they're doing in New York. New York, that's New York. Remember when I was down by there and I showed you the Vantage Towers in New Jersey, in Jersey and on Green Avenue, the Vantage Towers? That's what they're doing in New York right now. There's Troy Aikman, he's a Dallas Cowboy. Joe Buck. Anyway, that's what they're doing. Here in Texas, everywhere, everybody's just having fun watching football, enjoying football. I just wanted you to see what I was doing, where I was at. I'm actually eating dinner at a little place in Lawton. It's a military town. Military town. That's what they're doing. So I'm here in Lawton, Oklahoma. And look, the police will protect a car, but they won't protect Brett. They will protect your car. But when Brett comes near him, they say, we don't know what you're talking about. They say, I don't care. They put me in mental health, knowing the truth, knowing Sierra Ramsey's alive. They've arrested me for, they even put me in prison right there in Ardmore when they know Sierra's alive right there in Ardmore. And they will protect a car, but they will not protect Brett, April, Shane, Jolene, Jacob, or Han or her son. They will kill us, and nobody cares. I'm headed back home. I'm going down a back road near a lake. This is Warika Lake out here. I just want you to see where I was, that I'm headed back home. Main highway. Split his meters down highway already. Everywhere I go, there's a... Okay, we're almost to the lights. This is, this town is called Warika up here. These are the lights of the intersection. There's a car coming up behind me already. Right there. Coming up. I can't do that. I gotta pay this road. So dark. It's right behind me. There's the lights. The car's flying to catch up to me. He is speeding to catch up to me. He's going really fast to catch up to me. See, when they blind you like that, you can't see nothing. You can't see nothing. They'll make you slow down so you can get hit by somebody. That car's really on my tail now. He came long. He's way up here. I'm going 70, and he caught up to me. That means he's going like 85. He is moving to catch up to me. There's a car coming out up here. Now remember that Family Dollar truck is the one that caught up to me earlier. He's the one that's right on me right as I was coming off that back road. And that car met right as that Family Dollar truck got there. I'm going to send this video. Okay, here's the next video. Start good. That car is right on my tail already. He's on my tail. He's the only car here. That car is right on my tail. He caught all the way up, and then he slowed down. And that Family Dollar truck's right in front of me. One bright tail, so I can see. Warika. I wonder if that's Tommy Duncan's, or Tommy Winston's. That guy that threatened me back there in Warika, in Lawton. I wonder if that's him. comes one truck. Another car. They're all meeting at the intersection again. Everybody just happens to meet Brett right at the intersection. It's not as bad as normal. They know I'm recording. We got two trucks right there at the intersection at the same time. And there's that guy that's following me. He's turning off there. Look at, meet me right at the intersection just in time. Every time. Everywhere I go, I get this. In America, everywhere I go, someone's doing this to me. There's him and him. That guy's going to follow me. But I'm going to let him go by. I don't want him behind me. That's how they do it. They try to cause a wreck by letting somebody get behind you and cause a wreck. So you get over and you let him go by. That's how they do it. They try to cause a wreck. I'm going to go in here and turn around because I don't want that car behind me. Oh, he's coming in behind me. He came in behind me and caused a wreck. He knew I was going to turn around. He came in behind me and caused a wreck. There it goes over there. He came in behind me and caused a wreck. He knew I was going to turn around right there at the exit. And he came in and caused a wreck. Look at this one. I have an emergency, but I'm turning around. All right, come here, turn around. So we're at a hospital, and the guy tried to follow me in here. That's pretty bad when somebody will try to follow me into a hospital. It just caused a wreck. That's pretty bad. It's pretty bad when law enforcement knows and law enforcement will not help. Look at all the little trucks out there waiting for me. Look at all. All the cars. Waiting to see what happened. That car parked over there somewhere. I'm gonna go. I'm in Eureka, says a sign right now. Ardmore. Keep going. This is why I don't want to live in America. I hate America. That's what they do. I hate it. These people are nasty liars. No matter what I do, I could walk a billion miles, and these people will still lie to my face and say, I don't know what you're talking about, when everybody knows the truth. Nobody ever wants to tell the truth when everybody knows.